Hey, baby. It's time to get up. We got to go to church. So it's a Sunday morning, and even though we're on vacation, wow, it's super bright out here. Still going to, you know, praise the Lord, because it's Sunday. It's the Lord's Day. So while my wife is getting her hair done, I figured I'm going to go to the coffee shop over here. It's a local Christian-owned place, really nice people, really good coffee.
About to leave, already packing, come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action, what we can be.
Unfortunately, the coffee place was closed, so no coffee. And, you know, just sitting here waiting on her for God knows how long that's gonna take. You looking fine?
No.
Finally made it back in here?
Yeah.
Only took like, you
know.
2 hours. Yeah, 2 hours. Too terrible.
No, but it was because they had to trim 2 inches off of it.
Yeah.
That's how long it was, because it still looks about the same length. So, I'm brushing the frizz.
I'm just glad I can finally start moving this car and not have to sit here anymore.
I bet.
So now that she's done with her hair, we're actually gonna get some food, which is what I've really been wanting, like, all day. I personally feel a whole heck of a lot better now that we actually had some food.
Mm-hmm.
If you live in the northern area of the United States, because I don't think there's any in the southern area, there's not where I live, and I wish there was, go to Pizza Roto's. It's awesome. Only way I can explain it is it's like a Subway for pizzas, but better. That sounds amazing. Before any of you even ask why I put random video of me in a lightsaber battle, don't worry, she already asked me that. It's actually video of me and my best man, literally like right after my wedding, at the reception, fighting with lightsabers, because that's what I got him for being my best man, is I got him a lightsaber. And, I don't know, we're just huge nerds.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. So, if I had a nickel for every time I had to take this girl to go get coffee, I would be
a millionaire. We're not even going to get Kylie, actually, but yeah.
Yeah, but that's the whole reason you want us to pick her up, is so you can get coffee.
I would have still got coffee if my mom went to get her.
That's my point. It's like, we're going to get coffee either way, because you want coffee. So, what does it matter that we got to pick up your sister, too? Like coffee.
Because I'm cute and I need coffee.
I can't argue with that. this is the moment where I kind of wrap everything up at the end of the video and just, you know, roll credits after I say something funny, witty, or profound. And I don't think, oh crap, my time's running out. No, wait, I had something on.